Hi, Grandma.
Hello, Talia.
How are you?
Oh, you know, your aunts and uncles have been arguing all week about how to split the fields. Abigail wants to split it all the way between everyone. Gertrude agrees, says it's the best way to get closure. But James currently has the maximal quotient of land and says it's irreducible. John doesn't care, as long as he has space for his root vegetables.
And what do you think?
Ah, I'll just say I'm at fixed point on the couch while the kids worry about that. So what's new with you, Talia? Have you met anyone yet? I want to meet my great-grandchildren before I join your grandfather up above.
Why is the pressure on me? What about Caleb? He's already married.
Yeah, I've given up hope on your cousin and that girl, Whitney. She's far too outspoken for a lady her age. Until someone comes along and saffles Whitney's loud opinions, I'm placing my bets on you. So have you met anyone or not?
Yeah, actually, I've been dating someone for a while now.
Oh, good. What's his name?
Actually, her name is Betty.
What? Speak louder. My hearing's no good.
Her name is Betty.
Oh. I didn't realize you were self-adjoint.
Her mission is probably a safer word for that. But no, I'm not her mission. I'm bilinear.
By what now?
Bilinear? You know, like, I'm non-orientable. My solution space is multidimensional. I act on both sides.
So you mean like an alternating tensor?
Ew, that's actually a common misconception. You don't have to alternate to be bilinear. Actually, bilinear probably isn't the best term because it kind of sounds like it implies that gender is a two-element set, like has zero or something, but it's not. It's an infinite dimensional complex. It represents a generalized theory of cohomology. It's, you know, a spectrum. So I should say multilinear, but people keep confusing that with poly because I guess when they hear multilinear, they think symmetric algebra, which is isomorphic to polynomials. So I just say bilinear to avoid confusion. It's kind of like how instead of saying covariant functor or contravariant functor, I just say functor.
You did what with her?
No, functor. It's a category theory thing.
So that's what the kids are raving about these days. Interesting. You know, when your grandfather and dad started dating, we did it the way God intended when he wrote the axioms. We stayed disjoint until our union before the church. Girls nowadays are running around in public wearing basically lingerie, identifying base points with strangers they just met, and having symmetric relations with their silicon smash products and vibrations and rubber sheet geometries.
I don't think any of those words mean what you think they mean.
Well, I still don't get it. Are you into men or women?
It honestly doesn't matter to me. This isn't last century where all that matters was what's on the surface. I care about people's intrinsic properties, you know? Their homotopy types, their invariants.
What has that school been putting in your head? This is unacceptable behavior.
Ugh, this is why I can't stand conservative spaces. Everything is exact and by the rules.
Those rules were given to us as a divine image from above.
You might call them images from above, but to me, they're just a bunch of boundaries, leaving no room for anything remotely homological. This is why y'all can't meaningfully integrate with today's society.
Well, I'd rather stay separate than integrate with a bunch of degenerates.
I'm non-degenerate. If anyone's degenerate, it's the ones who literally kill people like me just because our lifestyle is orthogonal to theirs.
Well, I certainly don't condone violence.
Yeah, I know you don't. Look, can we just change the subject?
Of course.
Fine.
Tell me, Talia, has your brother met anyone yet?
Hi, thanks for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, remember to like, comment, and subscribe down below. And hit the bell icon so you don't miss a video. Now I'm going to tell you about my channel sponsor, Vector Space. Vector Space is a free module over a field of your choosing. Tired of boring old topological spaces? Vector Space. Do you wish your group was more interesting? Vector Space. Do you ever just want to forget your algebra's multiplication structure? Vector space. Are the Hom sets in your category too bland? Vector space. Vector space has something for everyone. Everything from simple to semi-simple to complex semi-simple to inseparable to Banach space to Hilbert space to... Do you ever feel tense or sore from hunching over your computer all day? Vector Space Professional Edition comes with an inner product which helps you improve your posture. The inner product also provides you with metrics and analytics to help you create accurate projections for your company so you can rest at ease. And it doesn't end there. With Vector Space Premium, you get access to countless additional products, like Cartesian products, tensor products, exterior products, and more, all for the low price of one. And if you sign up with my affiliate link, they'll give you a month of Vector Space Premium for free. So what are you waiting for? Go to vectorspace.com/3.14159265358979323846. What was 846264? Sorry, 1 second. 264. Where am I? I lost track of 6939 5298841971 I'll just write it in the description. Click it in the description. Okay, bye.